The stories of Ruth and Esther.
The way that Paul conceives of original sin and salvation in 1 Corinthians chapter 15.
Laws on sexual immorality. Because, you know, we got a bunch of freaks in Watershed that need to get their act together.
The parable of the vineyard owner, Matthew chapter 20, verses 1 through 16.
Jonah and the whale. Big fish. Whale?
In John 14, Jesus says, I am the way, the truth, and the life. What does that even mean?